The flower of life is an ancient sacred geometry symbol and template delivered to humanity from the universe of the Creator. Often used to represent the connection of all souls within the source of the Creator upon the inner planes, this symbol was given to humanity as a reminder of their inner plane existence and oneness with the Creator. The symbol or template of light reminds humanity of the eternal peace and love between all beings as well as the presence of the Creator within all. Meditating, gazing upon or imagining the flower of life can bring forth this message and so much more inspiration to awaken your godly/creator remembrance, which is the innocence and truth of your being. The flower of life symbol and energetic template has always been shared between civilizations upon the inner planes. However, we the Andromedans are bringing forth an awakening instigated by the power of this symbol for those on the earth and the inner planes. We wish to further awaken the energies of peace, love, and unity within all in order to create a boost in the presence of the Creator. We, the Andromedans, have accessed the Flower of Life template, which exists within the core energy of our consciousness as a civilization, to bring forth a template born from our unity with the Creator. Every soul, whether on the earth or the inner planes, holds the Flower of Life energetic template and symbol within their energy and being. We wish to activate this into manifestation. Recognizing and manifesting our Flower of Life, or more appropriately Flower of Light symbol, we then begun the process of sharing our Flower of Life born from our energies with other souls throughout the universe of the Creator. We invited each soul to take the Flower of Life into their heart chakras through a specific practice of receiving. As the symbol rested in their heart chakras, it transformed, merging with their own Creator presence. Not only did the symbol gift the soul necessary wisdom, keys, light and love, it also shared the purpose and meaning of the symbol, thus awaken peace, love and unity within the soul to boost their Creator presence. As the energetic symbol was passed from soul to soul and from civilization to civilization, it grew in radiance and energetic strength, becoming profoundly awakening, healing and inspirational for those who connect with it. The symbol is now manifesting akin to a treasure chest of Creator energy and wisdom, while also acting as a key of transformation. The symbol of the Flower of Life vibrated the power of the Creator into manifestation. This symbol no longer holds and represents our energy, instead the energy of so many diverse loving aspects of the Creator within the universe of the Creator. Now it is time for the Flower of Life energetic template to be transmitted to humanity to create a powerful awakening of remembrance within all who are willing to receive. The purpose of those upon the earth is to receive the template and to deliver it to other beings to build the power of the template and the power of peace, love and unity within all. We recognize that the template is creating additional light within souls, thus allowing and encouraging the return of all aspects of the Creator to oneness and harmony. As a member of humanity, we wish to invite you to receive the Flower of Life template as well as consciously gifting it to others. You may gift it to other human beings by sharing the technique and then encouraging them to experience the download in their own time. Alternatively, you can gift the template to plants, trees, animals, in truth any form of being with consciousness. This process can be achieved through your own visualization and intentions either during meditation or as you go about your daily routine. Receiving the Flower of Life. Say out loud, "My intention is to receive the Flower of Life originally gifted by the Andromedans within my heart chakra with the purpose of further awakening the Creator's energy of peace, love and unity within my being. I wish to receive into my heart chakra and consciousness the appropriate wisdom, Creator consciousness, light and love, which has already been collected within the energetic template. Simultaneously, I wish to anchor the truth of my soul into the Flower of Life so that it may add to the Creator consciousness it is forming as, continuing to assist and heal others. I wish to awaken to the light, love and consciousness of the Creator as well as receiving a deep, profound healing. Thank you for this sacred service and for supporting me in being of service." Breathe deeply and allow your intention to settle within and around you. Say out loud, "I now call upon the most appropriate being of light and love from the universe of the Creator to gift me the Flower of Life, thank you." Imagine, sense, or acknowledge a being or light consciousness at your left side. Let your palm chakra of your left hand turn to the sky. You will receive the flower of life template and energy through your left palm chakra. Let it rest in your palm chakra for a few moments as you become aware of the energy and visualize or sense the flower of life symbol. Inhale deeply, imagine, sense, or acknowledge the symbol flowing up your left arm to rest in your heart chakra. Inhale and exhale as if through your heart chakra, becoming aware of the energy of the symbol, its influence upon your being, and the awakening it inspires from within you. Know you are also energizing the symbol with your own sacred divinity. When you feel the process is complete, allow the symbol to move from your heart chakra down your right arm to rest in your right palm chakra. Say out loud, I invite the most appropriate being of light to come forth to receive the gift of the flower of life from my being. A being will step forth to receive the gift. It may be a person you know, an energetic form from your current reality, a guide or an unknown being of light. Let the flower of life continue its journey. Take time to be peaceful, breathing deeply and contemplating the energy shifts and awakenings that have taken place within your being. The practice of receiving the flower of life we have shared with you is essential as it has a powerful influence upon your brain and mind. Receiving with your left hand symbolizes that you are opening the creative and limitless aspect of your mind to embrace the Creator, as the flower of life represents the Creator. You then gift the flower of life with your right hand, symbolizing that the energy of the template has been received and merged with the logical part of your mind. Thus, as the template leaves your being through your right palm chakra, you are honoring yourself as a complete and whole aspect of the Creator at the current vibration of your being. Further expansion and acceptance of the Creator can be experienced from this state of being and recognition within you. One of the many purposes of receiving the symbol in this way is to merge the spiritual with the logical, therefore the inner planes with the physical reality, as well as illusion with truth. Thus an experience of Creator awakening is born. This practice is a gift from us, the Andromedans. We are star beings. The symbol will also enhance your trust in connecting with star beings and aspects of the Creator beyond the earth to create a deep-seated sense of unity, harmony, and peace, which not only is embedded within the energetic structure of the earth and humanity, it is also distributed throughout the entire universe of the Creator. We, the Andromedans, are present to be of loving service to humanity. We are supporting the alignment of the Earth with Venus to become a planet of love throughout the year of 2016. We are also offering to humanity healing, inspiration, and tools of awakening to encourage all to move into the era of remembrance, a time of tremendous conscious awareness of the Creator. Please call upon our consciousness and high vibrational light to support you in any areas of your spiritual evolution. The expansion you experience will alter the earth and consciousness of humanity, thus creating profound awakenings within many, as well as instigating memories of yourself as the Creator. You may wish to sit in meditation and invite yourself to be aware as you ask yourself these questions: Am I willing to remember the Creator? What is limiting me from remembering the Creator? How can I more fully remember the Creator which resides within me? The insights you receive will support your inner expansion and so your further connection with the flower of life. In expansive love,